One of our most popular swords just got a stunning revamp, and it might be my favorite katana. This is our new battle-ready Gyunichirin, upgraded with a giga-vibrant psy-up, but that's not even close to the best part. The hibaki is stunningly detailed, but the blade is so clean and creamy blue. I mean, if I left the swordsmith village with this bad boy, I'd be thrilled, because Demon Slayer just got a new season, and we just got a new sword, because